Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Nevada has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He's scrambling, and they got him. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. He's out to the 30, and he's level at the 31.
Gain of 11 on the play. That'll bring up third and two.
All right, Roger, Roger. Four down. Mike's 50.
And they make the stop at the 31-yard line. And they just stuffed that one.
Hey, this is a great play here by the defense to bring him down before he could get to the sticks.
Mitchell is back awaiting the punt. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Nevada's staff and their fans have heard all week long their quarterback's going to play terribly on the road. I think their staff's got them ready to prove them wrong right now.
I think this staff really has rallied this entire team around some of that negative talk, and I think they believe in their guy that he can go on the road and make the plays and lead them to a big victory. You know, sometimes when you hit some adversity like that, you see teams circle the wagons, and I really believe this week they've done a great job of doing that. Now they just have to go out and execute the plan and go out and win this game.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. Jackson takes it up the middle. He's got the corner. And he's tackled at the 39. How about that call?
Yeah, nice call. But how about the play of this halfback? This kid is an incredible athlete.
Hit out of bounds at the 36-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on the 36-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled around the 35-yard line.
Gain of one on the play.
High five, baby. High five. Let's go. Man left. Four down. Mike 56.
Steps out of bounds at the 32.
Gain of 3 yards. That brings up fourth and three.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Nevada could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up, and he got it. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. Nevada's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. tackled for a loss.
Well, give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
From their own 18-yard line, second down. Catches it, and that's all. Jones picks him up around 7 yards with that catch.
That'll bring up third and four.
Man left, man left.
Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, Wolfpack.
And that was a super play by the defender. Excellent interception and an even better return for the score.
And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Number four, deep to return.
He'll return it from the one. He's tackled at the 26-yard line. Nevada is looking awfully impressive right now in defense, but we are in the first quarter.
Yeah, this is about as dominant a first quarter that we have seen in a long time. But let's see if they can continue to play this well throughout the rest of the ballgame.
It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Brought down at about the 35. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's on the run. And down he goes at the 50-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Makes it to the 34.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air with a play-action pass.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 34. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. He's brought down in the open field.
Second and 7.
Man left, man left. Four down, Mike's 50, Mike's 50.
Crosses to the running back and he pulls in another one. They'll bring him down at about the 21. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
From the 21-yard line, it's first down. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Gain of 4 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Check, tight right.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. The 5. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked down after a nice game. Here's the 8th play of the series.
You can't block me. You can't block me.
Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown.
I like the call here. Well executed by the offense. You want to be sure you get 6 points when you're this close to the goal line.
Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. And he tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 74-yard drive, and a touchdown's a result.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 10-7. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Nevada is up by 3. Around the 34-yard line.
Gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Four down. Mike 56.
He's taken down to the 37-yard line. And they keep it on the ground for the first down.
Nothing too fancy here. The key is that the running back was able to convert the first down.
Once and all, going deep. Can't connect. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 10-7, Nevada. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He's taken down at the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line. First down. Up the middle for a nice game.
Brings him down. That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
Three down. Mike 56.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
No gain on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Nevada has a 3-point lead. He's into the open field. Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
That's a gain of 13 on the play.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Four down. Mike 56. Come on.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
On the tackle. That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd.
They're about 4 yards away here on 2nd down. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. Found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Three down. Mike 56.
Gets it away, and it's a touchdown.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
You've always got to be on your toes when you're covering this guy. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 2. Tackle made at the 27-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Keep 15.
the middle. Broadway picks up about 7 yards on the option keeper. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Makes it out to about the 43. Raging Cajun's quarterback down there on the sideline, and Kirk, you and I talked to him earlier this week, and he is really the main cog in this offense. Doesn't look like he's that much pain right now. They need him back on the field before this one's over. They hook up over the middle. Tackle made at the 48.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Here we go.
And now he's got room to run. Makes it out to about the 33.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Quick pass, and he's hit immediately. He hits him hard at the 26. 2 yard loss for the halfback.
That brings up second and 13.
From the 26 yard line, second down. He's pushed out of bounds around the 21 yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive.
That'll bring up third and 8.
He makes it to the 18-yard line.
That was some sure tackling to make sure he didn't pick up the first down.
So it's fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 27. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Nevada is up 7. He's on the run. Now he's going to run and watch out. And they make the stop around the 38-yard line. He's tackled at the 40. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, gave a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
It's second and 8. Ball on their own 40. Quick throw to the tight end. And he shoved out of bounds at the 40-yard line. A screen pass, gets it to the back. Out of bounds at about the 43-yard line.
17 yards. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
Throws out to the tight end again, completes. He's tackled at the 36-yard line. Nevada is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Tries to buy some time. Slides down.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
Fires out to his receiver. Brought down
at about the 27-yard line.
Nevada is up by a touchdown. Pass to the tight end, but he bottles the ball away.
Number three was the intended receiver.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Well, Kirk, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's all right, and it looks like he's going to get back in the action here. Pressured and brought down.
Well, I think the linebacker here does such a good job of disguising his blitz. As a linebacker in college football, one of your biggest responsibilities is being able to get to the quarterback. That time, he timed it up perfectly, was able to get through the offensive line and put the pressure on the quarterback.
It's up, and he just drilled it from long range. We've played a half. Nevada leads 20-10.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. There's no question you'd rather be up by two scores as opposed to being down by two scores. I mean, David, I totally...
That was an easy answer,
look,
yes.
I totally get that. But I think there is a mindset there that when you have that two-score lead, you're trying to protect something. You don't want to give it up. And if you allow the other team to get close, then things can get tight on you. Can a two-score edge sometimes be a little bit dangerous just in terms of mindset?
I think mindset, and also with coaches. A lot of times you see coaches, they get less aggressive. You know, especially on the defensive side of the football, when you get up two scores and you had so much success blitzing the first half and applying pressure, now you're not as comfortable leaving out guys on an island playing man-to-man and giving up big plays.
Yeah.
So I think you got to make sure that you continue to do what you were doing. Don't make those big mistakes, but also don't stray away from the game plan. Right now, what you've implemented has worked. Continue to do it.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He sends this one deep.
Sets a return.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So they're just about set to get the game going again. And he's tackled at the positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
He fights forward to about the 30.
Gain of 1 yard. That'll make it 35.
He scrambled. He's to the 40. Now he shows his running ability. And he dives forward.
Two touchdowns.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Mike 56. Mike 56. Check.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Number 35 brings him down at the 41-yard line. That'll make it second and four.
He fights forward to about the 40.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That makes it third and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Nice run there. So the ground game picks up another first down.
Boy, this really works on a defensive psyche. You can see the guys on defense right now just trying to catch their win. Once again, they had a chance to bring this drive to a halt, but were unable to do it. The offense really seems to be clicking right now.
He makes it to the 32-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Steps out of bounds around the 29-yard line. Well, they'll line it up again on third down. Two for two so far on this drive. Get to that quickly. They'll bring him down at the 28. It's up, looks long enough, and he nails the long field goal. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Swings it out left to the halfback. He's knocked out of bounds around the 35-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He's going to try and scramble, and they got him. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
From their own 34-yard line. Second down. And down he goes at about the 33-yard line. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
Well, I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to read the play and come right in there and make a nice stop.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And they push him out at the 34-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up fourth and 11.
Mitchell is back awaiting the punt. He's out to the 30. And now the ball is loose. Picks up the fumble. They'll bring him down at the 31-yard line.
Personal foul, clipping, receiving team.
So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here.
From their own 14-yard line, first down.
He's taken down around the 24-yard line.
Gain of 10 on the play. That brings up second and
Kirk, we saw this guy head to the locker room a little bit earlier. Good to see him back on the sideline, and it looks like he could be returning to the game.
He's scrambling, and they get the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Four down, Mike 56, Mike 56.
And he's taken down.
Right around the 28-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. First down.
They'll knock him down for a loss. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
From their own 25-yard line, second down.
Now he's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down.
Wants to go long and does. Intercepted. It's the junior corner. Tackle at the 39-yard line.
What kind of call is that? With a big lead, you're throwing the football, and the interception here could end up costing you.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. Around the 28-yard line. From the 28-yard line, first down. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 23-10, Nevada. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Tight right. Four down. Hey, check my 50. Check my 50. Yo, 7.
Scrambling around. And they make the stop at the 27-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
That brings up second and 9.
From the 27-yard line, it's second down.
He's on the run, and he's tackled at the 26-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
Roger. Hey, Mike's 50. I got you. Yeah, you said it.
He fights forward to about the 23. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
Let's go, Mike 50. Yeah.
tries to buy some time. He's tackled at the 22-yard line.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
And he hits him hard at the 32-yard line.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
From their own 32-yard line, it's first down.
Again with the run, and he's stopped behind the line. He scrambles. He gets sacked on the play. Third and long now after the sack. First down grab by the receiver. Inside the 30. Brought down at about the 17-yard line.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. Man, that is just inexcusable.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
Nice play to set up first and goal.
That's a gain of 17 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Touchdown, Wolfpack.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 24.
Nevada's defense has really been impressive, especially these last couple of drives.
So now you start to think about how this team has played defensively, and what it's done is set up their own offense with really good field position to give them a chance to be able to extend this lead.
They're set to go for another round.
He gets out to about the 25-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
From their own 25-yard line, second down.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 31.
Six on the play. That makes it third and 3.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Off and he won't make it.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
That'll make it 4th and 6.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it.
Three down. Mike Kinsey.
Rose had a man wide open, and he missed him.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
That'll bring up second and 12.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 30. Makes it out to about the 19.
Gain of 11 on the play. That'll make it third and one.
Right and left. Four down. Mike 56. Here you go. Here's the set. Here you go.
Fires incomplete. He was looking for the tight end.
Gibson was the intended receiver on the play.
They'll line it up for the field goal.
That'll bring up fourth and one.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Robinson back to return.
He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 22. And the defense stopped them cold on fourth down during their last drive.
Nothing can impact an offense more negatively than being stopped on a series of downs. And that's what happened to this offense the last time they were out. It's not just the quarterback's job to try to get this offense going. I think it starts up front with the veteran offensive line. See what kind of leadership they have to try to change this thing around.
Now it's first and goal with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. Harris takes a handoff. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Louisiana Lafayette will take their second time out of the half. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And down he goes around the 5-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Johnson, the intended receiver on the play. That brings
so the offense
goal.
Stays on the field here. It's fourth and goal from the 4.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
3 points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another.
Mike 56. Here we go.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
On the tackle. Gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and 5.
And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, Nevada 33, Louisiana Lafayette 10.
The Raging Cajuns 10.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.